So every time a method is asking me for more information, for an input, like move horizontal, it asks for this input, which is called a parameter, and every method gives information about what the method requires as parameter, and this is specified in this part where in the parentheses there is the type and the name of the parameter. And the name usually gives a hint about what data is expected as the input, as the parameter. Okay. I think that's it.